Good day, viewers. Today we'll be talking of factors and multiples. Factors: 40 divided by 8 equals to 5, and 40 divided by 5 equals to 8. So we say that 8 and 5 are factors of 40. If we can divide a number by another number without remainder, the second number is the factor of the first. The numbers 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 10, 20, and 40 all divide into 4. They are all factors of 40. We can write 40 as a product of two factors in 8 ways, which are 40 equals to 1 times 40, equals to 2 times 20, equals to 4 times 10, equals to 5 times 8, equals to 8 times 5, equals to 10 times 4, equals to 20 times 2, equals to 40 times 1. And that will be all for this class. Please, if you like this